Traditionally, investments have been categorized into asset classes, such as government bonds, corporate bonds, equities, and others. Diversifying investments across regions and sectors can help mitigate the systemic risks that affect asset class returns. To help select the investments most likely to outperform the broader market, styles such as value, growth, quality, or momentum are often used, particularly in equities and corporate bonds. Thematic investing brings a new dimension to the classification of investments. It transcends asset classes, sectors, regions, and styles. Thematic investing seeks to exploit specific themes unleashed by structural megatrends, such as shifts in societies, demographics, behavioral change, environmental challenges, resource scarcity, economic uncertainty, and tech disruptors. We focus on what we see as five key themes, which are among those offering major investment opportunities: the energy transition, environmental sustainability, healthcare innovation, consumer innovation, and disruptive technology. The energy transition will involve fundamental shifts in capital allocation and policy and investment practices. We estimate it will require investments of $29 trillion by 2050. Environmental sustainability addresses ecosystem restoration and is just as pressing as tackling CO2 emissions. Restoring our ecosystems will require billions of dollars of investments. Healthcare is on the cusp of dramatic modernization as new devices, better connectivity, and artificial intelligence offers new treatments and methods of care. The rise of the millennials, the turbocharging of digital consumption, and shifting demographics are just some of the big trends reshaping the consumer sector. The technology sector continues to evolve at breakneck speed, disrupting and reconfiguring our world. It is often the stocks best positioned to benefit from transformative changes that generate exceptional returns, while their peers are left lagging behind. For more information on thematic investing, access our latest white paper via Investors Corner.